was 97 degrees today in Fahrenheit, and we are both pooped, aren't we, little boo? I worked outside for a little bit, and it was really hot. Cinnabon and I had a nice playtime. Tree times, several tree times. Ate some din-din, as did Cinnabon, and now we're just chilling. This will be probably one of the shortest videos we've done. But just wanted to update y'all that it is hot out here. It's gonna be this hot the rest of the week, on Little Boo. And we still haven't turned the AC on. We're saving that money so we can buy more cat food and treats.
Yeah.
I'm sure we'll turn it on soon. Night, night, sweetheart. Oh, he's gonna be pooped. He's so tired. I made sure he had fresh water, as I always do. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Daddy takes care of the baby. You probably like it when it's this hot. Oh. Yeah. He's outside longer. Came back at like 10:30. My goodness, I was getting worried about the baby.
Looks like you're doing a funny pose, little boo.
Anyway, we hope you're all doing well. And we'll talk to you. Sit up on washing your tuchus on camera. Oh my goodness, how rude. Anyway, on that note, see you later. Cinnabon, I've never seen you on that table. What are you doing, little boo? What are you doing on the table? You can't be on there, little boo. You're going to make a mess. Get off of there. He might just be trying to cool off. All right, little boo. I guess since I don't eat on that table, except for taking candy from the thing. All right, fair enough. Just don't scratch it now. If anything, he's dusting it, so thank you.
There's nothing out there, little boy. Just your imagination, maybe.
You trying to read your gun safety book, little boo? You probably need a refresher, don't you? Oh, yeah, just in case. Never be too careful. Oh, he's done. There we go. Oh, that's a better spot, isn't it, little boo? Look at all your burrs in the floor. Oh, my goodness.